Number one, we're given this isotope of iron, and we're asked how many electrons there are, how many protons there are.